respect principal, respect teacher, and my dear fellows, assalamu alaikum. Today I bring the topic of 23rd March. The people of Pakistan celebrate the 23rd March with great zeal and enthusiasm because this is the most outstanding achievement of subcontinent who passed in Muslim historic Pakistan at Lahore, Pakistan Revolution in Minto Park in 1940. The Lahore Resolution was also known as Karar-e Pakistan, was indeed a landmark in history for the Muslim of subcontinent. Before this, Muslim of subcontinent had no ideas, no goals, and views in future. And Muslim politics remained in the hand in individuals. Muslim politics had no ideas, no goals, no goals, no ideas in future. Because and after the Lahore Resolution, Qaeda of Muhammad Ali Jinnah had got a nationwide popularity because he's the only one Indian Muslim had a lot of expectation and inspiration from the Muslim. In the end, Al-Jazeera Pakistan appreciates you for us. Pakistan, Zindabad. Love.